Unlike the other projects, mine was not honors or directed studies. I took this project on as a work study project for Dr. Brian Hayden. I am doing the statistical analysis on the fish bones found in two house pits based on his field work. The analysis we're doing is to show the variance between two house pits and the amount and type of fish bones found in them to show ritual practices taking place at Keeley Creek. So some background on the site. Keeley Creek is a pit house village near Lillooet, BC, comprised of a complex hunter-gatherer group. It was occupied between 3500 and 1100 BP seasonally. And the bones that I'm analyzing are from the Kamloops Horizon that date back to about 1200 BC. The salmon species typically found here is Chinook, Coho, and sockeye salmon. This is based on research also done here at SFU by Dr. Dong and Yang. So here's the data I have now for House Pit 7. The important thing to note at this one is it is the largest house pit at the site. All of the bones are taken from the floor level, and the total number of bones is 1,217. The most common elements we found at this house pit, which is a residential house pit, was the ribs and vertebral segments. You can see their frequency by overall percentage in the sample on the right. And on the left is the number of articulated segments found in dark blue, and then the number of individual bones that make up the overall number found in those articulated segments. The second one we have here is House Pit 9, which is believed to be a ritual house pit. This house pit had a total of 1,372 bones and is one of the smallest house pits at the site at about 5 meters in diameter. You can see here that there is a change in the most common bone elements found from ribs and vertebra to ribs and fin segments. We believe this is important because the ribs and fin segments hold less meat than the rest of the bones in the fish, and were being used to produce a fish stock in this house. This house pit also had more prestige goods than other house pits at the site, which is part of the assumption that it is a ritual house pit. They also believe that so many articulated segments were found because there was reduced foot traffic in the pit, as it would have been used seasonally and only occasionally by the people who live there.